SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to create a new notes folder on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to create a new folder in the Notes app on your iPhone 14, then you can do so by opening the Notes app, and then you can tap the buttons at the top left corner of the screen until you get back to the main Notes menu. Here you can choose this folder icon with a plus icon at the bottom left corner of the screen, and then you can create a new folder. Note that if you use tags and other filters for your folders, you could also choose to turn this into a smart folder. But for now, I'm just going to be creating a basic folder. So once you have the folder name entered, you can tap Done at the top right corner of the screen. And now you'll be able to open that folder and create new notes within it.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.